these. So I'm at my friend's house and I thought it would be fun for me to show you some of her like rare, hard to find squish and like kind of show you how she got them, or tell you how she got them, I meant. I have made some videos with her squish before, but I've never like talked in them. So she literally has tie-dye Wendy, which is like super rare. She actually got her just by casually walking into Superstore and she was like on the shelf. She also has light blue Waverly, and I actually think she got her from Nevermore Games and Toys. Chip and Maurice, I believe, are from Kyklo Gifts. She got Ronnie off of eBay. I just can't believe she has Peter. I think she got him off of Depop. She got a Brina Clip and Wide-Eyed Violet from this store in our city.
Packaging Squishmallow orders. Squishmallows that are super underrated.
We are castaways. Ahoy there,
ahoy.
We are castaways. We're stuck where we are.
Meet my Avery Squishmallow Army.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life. I'm all aglow, and now I know,
and now I know,
the key to all heaven is one. My heart has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch.
Which one am I missing?
Because I went into the one Target, and as I was walking in, there was a guy who walked out with three cart balls of squish. Three from the one Target. I just ended up getting regular. He was the last one. You can't even see all of them, but the reason I got him is because he looks so much like my puppy. Pick for reference,
just the eyes and the dots,
perfect. And then I got Cressida, and I'm gonna go show her off to you guys in the basement, so we'll see how she really glows.
Lights on, lights off. Holy shit!
Run to Five Below.
Hi besties, and happy Squishmallow event day. Me and my friend Caitlin got to this Five Below a whole hour early, and we were so excited because they started putting out the squish. They had this food squad, micro mallows, and headphones, so we were happy they had some stuff. We secured the bag and we got tons of micro mallows. Here's me, her, and her boyfriend opening all of them up. They're so cute. Then me and my mom headed over to another Five Below. I didn't record in there, but I got Gary. Then we headed to our next Five Below at the mall. And there was tons of mystery bags, but I got all of them except for this one. So I did do a local trade to get her with a really sweet girl named Jocelyn. Then we headed over to our next Five Below, and nothing we hadn't seen already today, so we didn't get anything but Gary. Now here's me doing the haul. I got Chanel and Dash, the top two I wanted. I was so happy. Then I got Chip and Gary, and I got Sinclair and Conrad, these mystery ones, a ton of micromalls, you guys.
Hi besties, so today I will be rating the new Five Below Food Squad Squishmallows. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's start off with Chanel. Chanel is super cute. I like the blush. I like the little peanuts on her head. For me, I am not a big fan of closed-eyed squishmallows. Therefore, I will be giving her a 9 out of 10. I do want her in my brown collection, so I will probably be getting her. Next is the new avocado toast, which is Sinclair. This version of Sinclair has no peppers or bell peppers, right? It's an avocado toast with a sunny side up egg on its belly. I like this other version of Sinclair because it doesn't look like someone had puke on it. Just pretty much minimalistic to the point where I actually like this version of a Sinclair. I will be rating it an 8 out of 10. Moving on to Dash, the dumpling. At first, I thought Dash was a white plastic bag, but everyone was saying he was a dumpling, so I'm like, oh my, he's kinda cute. I like the fact that he is winking. I love winking squishmallows. But since he looks like a white trash bag, he is a 6 out of 10 for me. Lastly, we have Conrad the corn. Conrad is pretty cute. I like his blush, I like his smile, I like his little hair on its head. It's so cute. Therefore, I rate him an 8 out of 10. Not really my favorite, but I still do like him. If I had to choose one to get from the collection, I would hands down get Chanel. But for the rest, they can, you know, stay out of my collection. So that's all for this TikTok video. Let me know if you want more, you know, videos like this, me rating squishmallows and explaining it. I will see you guys next time. Bye.
I'm here. I'm alive. I'm doing good. Just been working a lot. So I have a trade. This is the first trade I've done in a while. I traded 8-inch Maggie and 12-inch Trayton for who I have here. I also traded Estrella with that bundle. I just forgot to mention it, but... Oh my gosh. She's on my insert tips. So cute.
She's just even more precious in person.
Original tags and all.
Squishmallow hunting at Target? Sinclair Stack and Jonessa. Kendla. Jakira. Abe. Lone Squishville.
With my squish bestie Sarah. Pittsburgh isn't even really that close to me. It's a good few hours, but that's where my closest Learning Express is, and I've never been to Learning Express. I have a long day of travel ahead of me, but it should be exciting.